What's up, guys? World of Devin here. I am here to talk to you guys about ShopDisney.com. At ShopDisney.com, they have an arrangement and assortment of different posters and fan art and wall art that you can put up to spruce up your house, your home, or your room. If this is something that you like, check it out. They have Evil stuff, Mickey stuff, all the way down to Epcot, and more for your magical feasting of wonder and eyes. So this sounds like something that you want. Make sure you guys check out shopdisney.com/home. Once again, that's www.shopdisney.com/home. And let's get to the video.
Like baby. One time for the club. Two time for my dogs. Three time for my ladies. Come on.
Reaction I should share at the Royal Devin segment. I was going to do song reaction to an artist, but I forgot that Diddy is on that song, and I do not want to get any flack from anybody in my comment section because I'm playing a song with P. Diddy on it. So we're just going to do something else. This is Nivea, Don't Mess With My Man. This is one of those throwback jams that I heard a while ago, probably like around the time it came out. So I don't remember it too much, but I do remember the name of it and everything. So we're going to check this out right now to try to see if I can scratch that nostalgia itch. Let's get into this. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button down below. Smash that notification bell so when I drop something, you'll be notified instantly. Once again, I have checked my analytics and almost 100% of you are not subscribed to the channel. Make sure you're hitting the subscribe button. It's easy. It's free. Doesn't cost you anything. It takes about 2 seconds. Make sure you're hitting the bell when you press all, and it'll automatically subscribe you officially. So yeah, let's get that done. Let's be the squad. Let's be the best squad on YouTube. All right, or at least in the music section. All right, let's go. Only audio. I will be pausing to do the copyright. These are still songs, so you know I used to have to just pause on the videos, but I now got to pause on the songs and stuff and whatnot. But this is one of those R&B singers that I feel like has been forgotten about. Forgive me if I'm wrong. You know, I haven't heard any other music from her or anything. But let me know, is she forgotten about? What's going on? What's wrong? And while we're doing this, make sure you guys check out the music that I'm dropping on my channel that I'm making. The name is D32. Make sure you're checking it out. Amazing songs, amazing videos. You do not want to miss it. You ever see a person and they're underrated and stuff, and then one day they become huge and successful? Don't you want to be that person that discovers me while I'm underrated and underground, and then one day I become huge and successful? And you can say you were there from day one? Well, now's your time. The channels, the videos are up on the channel right now. Just type in World of Devin D32. Once again, that's World of Devin D32. And tell me what you think. Let's get back to it.
It's really down for me. Seems like a lot of trying me, cause they trying to take my baby. Oh, what the hell, no. So now you really better check yourself. Messing with my girl is bad for your health, then. So you know you will be dealt with. Better find your own. Oh, my girl, no.
Why does this guy's voice sound familiar? Sounds like Jagged Edge. Probably is. If not, I'm sorry. Sometimes licking is the best. You don't want to touch it because it just ruins the magic. Looking at it, you just get all the magic in the world. I can say that because I have mostly main viewers. Something she is in the room. Yeah, this sounds like Jagged Edge. It sounds like, okay, there's twins in Jagged Edge. This sounds like them. And I could be right, because it says it's featuring Brandon Casey and Brian Casey. So I'm going to look them up after the song. But this definitely sounds like, like this definitely sounds like the twins from Jagged Edge. But yeah, let's get back into this. I just want to point that out. Oh, I pressed mute.
My girl.
Don't mess with my girl. I'ma be the one to break it to ya. Here's a little advice for you. Find your own girl.
Hey, man.
Sometimes these women be wanting other guys while they be with a guy, which is very unfaithful. Alright, but a woman's gonna cheat on you. If a woman's gonna cheat on a guy to be with you, chances are she's gonna cheat on you. So, remember that. Remember that. Big goal right there. It's something to remember. Definitely. Excuse me. But yeah, that was dope, man. Classic song. Now I'm remembering, you know, it's one of those songs that just lay back in the house, chill, listen to, maybe clean up the house, something, you know. One of those fresh songs. But yeah, if you guys like my reaction, do me a favor, hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button down below. Smash that notification bell so when I drop something, you'll be notified instantly. And I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Or next rounds. Peace out.